festival.
After this, we'll have another brothers, Jefferson Brothers, come up and lead us in prayer. Amen.
Let us all together sing.
I was sinking deep in sin, far from the painful shore. Every deeply stained within, seeking to rise no more. But the master of the sea, who heard my despairing cry, and from the water lifted me, now saved.
Here for hosting this event on tonight. We're thankful, Father, for Sister Wells and safe travel with the Eastern Airs, Father, and we're praying that you would go with them and all of these, Father, who would come forward on tonight. Be with us together to do those things that bring glory and honor to your name. Father, we're praying that you certainly would go with anyone who is suffering from any malady, any illness, any difficulty in life at this time. Help us always to be mindful of them and to do what we can, Father, to alleviate whatever difficulties they have as your children. Now continue with us through this night. We pray all of these things in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
All right. We want to start off by bringing up the Sugar Kids. Amen.
Thank you.
wife was calling everybody to see if they were going to come tonight. She called, and she said, "Can my kids sing?" And we said, "Absolutely. Absolutely. Absolutely." So this is all about. Amen. We're blessed tonight to have two groups with us. The Eastern Airs, this is their summer tour, the trip that they take every year. And this is their second trip to Charlotte. They came some years ago. I'm an alumnus of the group. Grew up singing in the group. I want to say my wife is an alumnus of the group because she came along when we were in college and she sang in the group. And Sister Wells will adopt you, you know. my wife was a singer and she adopted Tanya. And so we sang in the group and extends 4 decades. Sister Dorothy Wells is with us tonight. Amen. You'll get to hear from her. Also, the Gospel Airs, which was a group that started when we were at Northeastern Christian Junior College. Started singing there back in 1981. Amen, amen, amen. And it wasn't shortly after that, after we left, that the group continued to sing for many years. In fact, they had many, we've had some successful years, and they had many successful years after we had left. And so we thought this would be a good time to do a reunion of the Gospel Airs. The Gospel Airs, we're going to have the Eastern Airs singing as well. So I'm going to let the Eastern Airs introduce themselves. We want to bring them forward. Amen. And they're going to come in their own way. Amen.
Just let us tell them all about it. show you who, because Jeffrey, you belong up here. Robert Solomon from Ohio. My goodness, we've known one another for what, about 20, 30 years? And so you haven't even sat in on a rehearsal. You'll be doing one today. Is it Tanya?
Thank you.
about California and its young people. And we still have a relationship with Baltimore. So we're hoping, with the help of Brother Rupert and the saints there, that we'll be able to plan our union in the Baltimore area. We will be letting you know. That's 50 years of singing.
Yeah. job.
Rise among us, let the praises of our King rise.
agenda, we want to kind of pause the station identification. I want to make a few announcements. And I want our own Jefferson Carruthers, who is the regional director of the Crusade for Christ going on here in Charlotte. I want him to come and say a few words as well. So let's sing the congregation. We just finished singing, so we need to come as well. They called us for duty right away tonight. Amen. I knew we were coming up to sing a song, but I didn't know we were singing all of them. Amen.
Here in the city. That's July the 29th. is when that will begin and will continue through August the 3rd. And again, members in this area, don't neglect to come. Let's be out there nightly. Let's be out there during the day. Let's be encouraging people to really study the Bible with us right now. We're praying in that direction. We know that God's going to give us the victory because Jesus said, the gates of Hades shall not prevail against the Church of Christ. Again, we're thankful for this opportunity on tonight. We look forward to seeing you. And let me just drop this. Another national event that will be coming to North Carolina will be the National Lectureship, which will be in this state in the Triad in May of 2018. Already put that on your calendar. The Lord said the same to come and join us then, Brother Foreman.
Southern Hills, in between singing, we always like to have a word. Yeah. I still believe there needs to be a word. Yeah. I knew Jeff would give it to us. Amen. And the Common Road congregation, Brother Carruthers, have just been so good to the Southern Hills congregation. They are our major supporters. I'm not just saying that because he's my kid. I'm saying that because that's what it is. And we appreciate them so very much. You know, I just want to make an announcement about how the Easterners travel coast to coast. And these children, these young people, they make an impact. Wherever they go, they make an impact. They touch lives. And I got the curriculum from the group, and I saw where they were going to Carowinds, and they were going to the African American Museum, and they were over there today, and they made such an impact. Two people came tonight. Miss Star's boy, amen. Stand up, let me see you are, amen. Amen. Want you to stand. Miss Boyd said that she got and doing on the tour, and before they even left the museum, they were singing in the museum. Changing lives through song. There's words in song. You can change lives through song. We're glad to have them here. You know, another honored guest we have here tonight. And when she came in, I was just staring at her. I knew her, I couldn't think of her name, you know. I was staring at her, staring at her. And I stopped staring at her because she saw me staring at her. And I shook her hand, and I'm shaking her hand, and I'm staring at her. And so she finally came up and introduced herself to me. And because I was going to introduce myself, I didn't want to be wrong. You know, so. And that is our Board of County Commissioner Ella Scarborough is here. All right. And to show you how things ring, she brought a guest whose niece is singing in the evening. I want to quickly, to all the sister congregations, I mean, you have come out tonight, and we thank you. We thank you so much. Statesville back there. Of course, Carver Road in big number. I saw the Northside Church, and of course, you know, Clyde is our local director. And he's not here tonight, but he's our local director. But they're here, and he's our local director for the crusade. And also university is here tonight. And my good friend, Bishop Derek Franklin, all the way from Rock Hill. And his godly wife, they're here tonight. And Gold Hill Road is here tonight. Gold Hill Road is here tonight. And Sugar Creek is here tonight. Because you heard the Sugar Creek. And they are here tonight. And so I don't want to miss anyone, so just, you know, there's so many people here tonight, and my wife was worried nobody was going to come. This place is packed tonight. Amen. Amen. We're thankful to God. It's packed because of her, because she called everybody to shout the news out that we were having the Easter dance here. Did I miss any sister congregations tonight? Metro. Okay, good to see you here. Also, Spartanburg, good to see you tonight. Amen. I can see you sitting there. Amen. Bishopville. All right. We don't want to miss anyone at it. Sumter, South Carolina. All of these are people who are familiar with these names. Forest City. Yes. Everybody heard that they were coming, and they are here tonight to support. Isn't that wonderful? Sister Wells is here tonight, and we're thankful to God that she is with us, and she has traveled all this way, and she is, of course, you know, my mother's name, so she's like a mother to me, and every time I see her, every time I go there to New York, and I still get birthday cards from her, still get birthday notices from her, and all of us do, everybody in the group does, everybody in the group, she doesn't miss anybody. It's anybody, and if your email has changed, she will find it. She'll find out where you are and send you stuff. We're thankful to her. All right, the gospel lambs. We're going to have to come forward now. Amen. We're going to say.
I will tell the whole story. Jeffrey and I met as freshmen in 1981 at Northeastern Christian College, and the Gospel Heirs began initially because Jeffrey and I were listening. Well, he heard me listening to some gospel music, and so he came to my room, and then we figured out who was singing, and we actually started with Debbie McCrimmon Reynolds, Jeffrey Porner, and myself. To start the group going. And my point is that Sister Wells and the Easterners have had an indelible impression on us because over the years between 1981 and 1993, there were 137 students who sung in the Gospel Heirs at Northeastern. 43 of those were Easterner alums. So the influence of Easterners is indelibly tied to the Gospel Heirs, and we certainly thank Sister Wells for her mentorship and development.
People, they said, well, what about us? These are the 80s. So look for a larger scale reunion with the 90s and the 80s, all those together. And we had to get it started so that now the 90s people are saying, okay, so we're going to get it together as well. So I had the distinct pleasure of being a part of the 90s as well, because Northeastern hired me to be an admissions counselor. So I was on campus in 1990, and there were the gospelisms in the David Bowling era. And they did Walk by Faith, they did Jesus, He's All Right. I believe in being born again. A lot of people who know that those songs originated on the Northeastern campus, and they were all over the brotherhood. So we're going to sing. I've been really working the group hard, and we're going to see what we can do here. And I want to also thank Sister Wells just for, really, you were the beginning of the sound, because so many talented Easterners throughout the 12 years of the college I had the gospel as on campus. You sent us so many talents, and they were the basis of our sound. So thank you, Sister Wells. All right, now normally I direct on that side, but I'm going to try to do it on this side. That's all right. I need to adjust the change.
I'm so satisfied in Christ, my Savior. I'm so satisfied. One of our
all of the songs. I'm so satisfied. This is not one of them. Another song that was always a request favorite, Jesus Will Wipe Away All Tears, and Robert Solomon on the lead.
Anytime we might grow
Jesus will wipe away all our tears.
we pulled her in. When Pam said she wasn't going to be able to be with us, Pam said, well, I'll step in and be an honor. It's still a connection, but my sister's saying nothing else. I won't say it one thing, but I'm telling my age.
Yeah, well, everybody here is over 30.
Yes. This was another song that we sang on the campus. And Tanya is our original soloist on it. And Tanya came as a freshman, and no one knew she could sing. And then they heard her singing, and they had her sing. How We Got the Night was sort of her audition song. And last night in the rehearsal, I said, "Do you want the original pitch?" She said, "I can't even do it in the original pitch." But this is what we're using. So we don't do it in the original pitch. Yes.
She still got it.
Yeah.
Ooh. With so much.
See, I'm just drawing out pictures.
Done for me. I used to walk around as if I had no care.
Yeah.
Jeff, I only wrote half of the second verse. And I think it's just, I'm sorry. I wrote half of it, didn't have anywhere else to go. The last song, another song.
Everybody understand I'm blowing it, they know that part.
Our last song was another gospel there in Stanford. Not in the 80s, but more so in the 90s, but we all know it, and it was an easy song for us to learn last night. So the Jesus, He's All
Right.
Katrina actually has a recording where she can record Jesus, He's All Right. She knows it. She sings it well. Jesus, He's All Right.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So thankful for this great night of reunion. So thankful for Dorothy Wells, who has touched so many lives throughout the years. We're thankful for her service. We're thankful for her love. And we're thankful that she continues to give over and over and over again. Bless this wonderful group. Bless their trip here. And as they leave tonight and as they come back tomorrow for worship, we just pray for all of those safe travels as you put your hand of love on them. We're thankful for all of those who showed love to them tonight by giving, and we're praying that they can use it for whatever they need. For this is our prayer in the mighty name of Him, Jesus, our Savior, our King. Let us all say amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. All right, it's time for the Easter eggs. Amen. Second half of the program.
Come on. Medical School.
Yeah.
left an indelible stamp. And the reason I know she did my tenants. She taught my tenants. So what you heard tonight is a group of young men that were encouraged by her.
Yeah.
And she was just proud of them, and we were proud of them.
with one accord. Every praise is to our God. Every praise is to our God. Every word of worship with one accord. Every praise is to our God. Sing hallelujah to our God. Glory hallelujah is to our God. Every praise is to our God. Every praise is to our God. Every word of worship with one accord. Every praise is to our God.
Glory, praise.
Every praise is to our God.
Things that we clean up here. We want to thank you for $307 for these stairs today. Yeah.